Okay, keep it going, you guys. Two more. Other side of the day. You got one more. Two more. Walk out. Push up. Knees and toes. One more. Till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the hotel road. Good work. Stand up. Face me. We're gonna go into simple jumping jacks. Take my horse to the hotel road. Try to get your arms up, maybe clap your hands. There you go. Keep going. I think I'm going to theme my tree behind me, you know? Like every month, whatever the theme is. Maybe it's Christmas. Every month. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Five more seconds, we take it to doubles. Three.
three, two, one. Doubles. One, two, one, two. So two rows, two highs. Find it here for 20 seconds. How you doing? Here we go. I see bands, I see plates, I see dumbbells, I see nothing with this grip. Whatever you got, use it. 10 seconds. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, take that down. Okay, you got Mary's favorite exercise, push up, okay? What? You always gotta do what you don't love, because it means you need to do it. Someone told me that. I don't know who this someone is. Okay, right here, so you go back, so it's a push back, and then when you come to the push, I'm going to bring in the knee. Okay? Back, knee. You don't want to use the knee? You can not use the push up and just do the knee, or do the together. Okay? Then you've got lateral jumps. Watch me first, guys, watch me first. You're gonna lateral jump, three star jump. Lateral jump, 2 foot landing, 2 foot takeoff. Three star jump. Let's do the push up, 30 seconds. Three, two, jump. Down. You're gonna bend your knees here. I want you to try to get the push up and the knee in together. If that's too much, you're just gonna do the knee or just the push-up. It's totally up to you. But your goal is to kind of bend your arms a little bit to get that knee in. Got it. Good work. Okay, so your next one, you have 2 foot landing, 2 foot takeoff, 3 star jumps. Or you can go like this. Okay, a little bend, no jump. You ready? 3, 2, let's go. 2, and then 3. 45 seconds. 2, and then 3. You got it. Try to not make it a little scissor to the side or a skater. 2 feet takeoff. Okay? It's harder. 25 seconds. One. Keep your hips forward. Got it, team. Come on. This is your chance to get that cardio in. Got that cardio up, good. All right, we're gonna come back down and seated with 1 or 2 weights. Okay, get some breath. Right here, and you open. 30 seconds. You feel the pressure here. Five, four, three, two, one. more. Good. Right away. Go to the other side. Got it. Remember, we're focusing. This is a controlled movement. We're keeping our shoulders forward, our abs in, and our chest up. In 15 seconds. Shoulders down. Come on. Control it up. Squeeze through the back, upper body stable. Fourth brace. Great job. Terry. Woo! You got 10 more seconds, then we're going in circles. Focus on the squeeze of the upper back. 5, 4, go into circles in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. That's a breath. 3, 2, doesn't need to be fast. 1, 3, in each direction. Row, 3, 5. You're only going to get through about 3 sets. You got 10 seconds left. Make it good. Make it count. Okay, burn out. You too. Fly or row for 15 seconds. Go. Fly or row. Come on. Come on. Maybe you take lighter weight. Maybe you go a little quicker. Whatever you want to do. You got 8 seconds. Just get there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Nice. Put the weights down. Go on to the floor.
Which is the push back, push up.
Yeah. Right, so we go down. Hit. You ready? 3, 2, 30 seconds on. Let's go. You got it.
Keep it tight, keep it right. Let's go.
Come on.
Catch it right.
Oh, that's our purpose.
All right. You guys did great. We're going to round two. You've graduated. Okay? So, you get to lay down. But don't think, don't get too excited, all right? Okay, watch. Light to medium weight. For beginners, we're trying to start. For medium to weight. Okay? We're going to do a two-part loop. We're going to do a two-part loop.
In the icy chain. While you claim that you rich, that's a false claim.
I'll be straight to the whip, no baggage claim.
Whole lot of styles, can't even pronounce the name. You ain't got no style, see you on my Instagram.
I want your elbows to face the ceiling. Like this. All right. Let's do it. 15 seconds, make sure you've got a challenging weight that you feel like air.
Lover,
unless you need
why don't you stay? Summer, lover, don't go away. Distance under,
coming in. We're gonna turn around five
for push-ups
and four.
Summer, lover, why don't you stay?
Two.
Me and the leaves
are solid. We're gonna turn around. Push-ups on knees or toes. Elbows in. 30 seconds. Your pace.
My body's not forgotten.
Wherever you're at today, that's where you're supposed to be. Go with your own vibe. Yeah. Nice. Slow and controlled. You want to stay on your toes. You want to be a little faster than you. 15 seconds. Let's go.
Some more love, why don't you stay? Some more love, don't go away.
All right, everybody up. I'm gonna add some weight, okay? So I'm gonna grab heavier weight. I'm gonna hold one up. Okay, this is important. I'm gonna move the other arm, full range. Palms face up, elbows stay to your side. Okay, you got 10 of each, that's it. Compartmentalize the moves. It gets a lot easier next week, right? But I hope you grab a little heavier. Double weight. If not, maybe do more reps and go faster if you've got lighter weight. Hold this weight up. You're like right here. Okay, middle to top. Keep this halfway. Come on, five. And we're gonna go from the top to the middle in two. Come on, all the way down. Ten. Go like this if this is hard. Is that hard for any of you? Five. Four. Three. Two. This is the hard part. Hold it. Hold it. Full range on the other side. Breathe on the other side. Come on. It's so good to work one more at a time. All the other ones are nice places. Nice places. No pun intended there. Pretty funny today, you guys. Three more. Then we go middle to top at two. Take your middle. All the way. You got it. Come on. Three, four. Think about other things you need to do with your body. Three more. Two. Take it all the way down. Bottom to middle. Don't lose focus on the other arm. Hang it up there. Wrists are straight. You got five more. Five. Four. Three.
Bring that ass back.
Two. Boom, 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 boom. One. Ooh-wee. Take it down. Do you guys feel it? I love that isolation stuff. Okay, watch. This is where you watch me and you recover just for about 15 seconds. We got the C crunch. We're
taking the leg down, crunch up, take it down slow. You're moving with the arms, but it works from your belt. Crunch up, down, slow. Crunch, reach up, down, slow, okay? And you got this, watch it. Side bear crawl. We go two sides, four, mountain climbers. Come into bear, two sides. Four mountain climbers. Don't forget to come in the bed. Okay, so you move your same arm, same leg. And then four mountain climbers. Got it? You got it. All right. Do it. Keep running. Keep going. Out. In.
Thank you.
two, one, stretch back.
Oh, I'm foolish.
Right. Biceps, right?
See what's behind. Got the way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying.
Okay, this time we're going to go heavier weight if you have it. If not, you have the option. We're going to do a full, full arm, okay? So we're going to go full range. Right here. Let's go 10. 9. We got a little surprise at the end. Remember, it's not a full body movement, right, Mary? This is a bicep. Such a great body pump to you right there. Not a full body movement, just a half body movement. Two more. Okay, take it middle to top. Middle to top. Stop. Left belly button range. Keep our elbows to the sides. Weights come up to the shoulders. Five more. Hold it down from here. Three. Two. Hold it up. Take it down. Are you ready? We got bottom half, bottom to middle. Let's go. Go. You guys are looking so strong. Stay with me. Come on, Terry. Yeah, five more. Three. Woo! Two. Hold it up. Hold it up. Come on. 10 seconds holding. Come on. You got this, Michelle. Keep it up. Keep it up. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Take a break. Woo-wee. All right. Grab your one weight. We only have four cards in the last round, guys. Okay, right here. We got the feet crushed. Maybe you're here. Catch your breath. You're in your last round of work. Right on time. Okay, we got some shoulder work. While you catch your breath, I'm going to show you. We're going to be standing. Okay, watch. We've got super then we're going to put it together. We're just going to go like this. Then you're going to come to the ground. Watch. Because I want to go right into it, right?
Everybody got it? One arm burpee, no push-up, obviously.
much more. I just want our voice up. All right, here we go. Let's do the roll up. If you don't belt, you belt. You gotta round your back a little bit, but you've got to brace your core. If you don't brace your core, the pressure goes into your lower back in a bad way. So brace and get yourself up. We always add a little bit more intensity, so that's why picking up heavier weights to it. Here we go, let's go. Lateral. Front to lateral. Go. Two front raises. 20 seconds or 30 seconds like this. And then we go one and one. Maybe you do a couple with a heavy, and it's too much. That's okay. It needs to be down. That's called the drop set, and that may be okay. At least you try. 18 seconds. Woo! That's it. Let's go. 8 seconds. Perfect. You guys look so good. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna go together. 10 seconds. Wait. Off. Side. And slow it down. And we're gonna hold up the count raise. In 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold up the front raise. Hold it up. Pull back. Pull back. Pull back. You can do it. It's only 10 seconds of your life. Come on. Shoulders down. 5, 4, 3, 2. One more each side. Bounce. Take it down. Woo! Good work. Good work. Bounce. We're going to come to our bellies. Bounce. Come to your belly for back extensions. bounce. Bounce.
10, 9,
bounce.
8, 7, 6,
do this high.
You have more than you think. You can step back, jump back, do whatever you want. Keep moving. Keep moving. Hold on.
Like a cigarette as I walk in. You give me one shot and I'm all yours. There's something about this vibe. I'm so on it. I'm so
fine. Why is four, so three, two, you got it. You got 45 seconds. Can you go lower? Can you punch the corner of the room? Can you act like you're punching this coronavirus shit out the window? Come on, let's go. Let's go, punch it out. You gotta feel something to get results. Come on, go, go, go. Come on, 15 seconds, go.
Nice work. Stretch your arms with me just for a second here.
Shoulder stretch. Drop the shoulder, push it back. Right here. Woo! Here we go, huh? Good, other one. Tricep and lean over. Switch. Open up, just so I can get over, right? I'm gonna do this right, mommy. Mary. Three pose on your knees, or standing. Open up, interlace the hands, elbows to touch, drop the shoulders real fast. Nice inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. Inhale, exhale, and give yourself a round of applause and a hug, because these times be crazy AF, am I right? So I got a simple message today, be kind to yourself. Don't look at yourself in the mirror and be like, oh my God, I'm 2 pounds heavier. I do it too, okay? But don't do it. It's the last thing you need to be telling yourself. Say, I'm 2 minutes stronger today. Replace your words with something better, okay? Replace your words with something better. Your verbiage and what you say to yourself is how you live your life. It's what you think of yourself, and that permeates everything in your entire life. So it just travels. So one of my friends said today, oh, this was so good. He's kind of a kookamaru. Michelle and I went to school with him. If you can stay 1 second while I give you this quote, I really liked it, because he is this, you know Cody Broderick, right? Love that guy. He's like so positive, it's sickening sometimes, right? You guys know me, I'm positive, but I'm also like, I'm not saying he's not real, but I'm just saying sometimes I'm like, F this, you know, because you just gotta be real too. And he's like that too, but most of the time it's like, this guy is just super positive. And he said today, be so positive that negative people don't like being around you. And I love that, because he's like, I can't see anybody negative being in his circle, because he's just like,
yeah, there's crappy things in the world, I get it, but I'm going to choose to surround myself and speak positivity. And he's really been blessed by that. So just a good example for all of us. But you know what? I'm a big proponent of, maybe not on social media, maybe that's not your thing, but feeling your feelings and not holding them in, because that is not positive at all, right? So just sending you guys lots of love. Be positive to yourself so those negative Nancys and crazy Karens don't come into your circle, all right? Let me know if you need anything. I'm always here. Like I said on my story the other day, I'm a phone call away. I don't care if I know you or not. If you have anything to talk to and you feel like you just need to talk to a stranger about, or someone that's not like in your family or friend circle or whatever. I mean, I'm in your friend circle, but if you know somebody that needs to talk to somebody, I'm here. And I think that's really cool about the suicide prevention hotline that they're going to have. Not just the hotline, but the number, like a 911 number. That's so cool. But it doesn't go live until 2022. So let's help those people out that really need that, because it's a matter of life and death. All right. Love you guys so much. I'll see you Friday for Total Body. Total Body is closer to 50 minutes, 50. And it's same time, 9:00. Okay. So pass the word. Tell anybody they want. They can join. And I'd love to see them. Bye, you guys. Thanks for coming. Bye, Cece.
Bye, Bonnie. Thank you, Carla.
Thanks, Carla. Bye, Doc. Bye, Terry.
Thank you, Carla. That was awesome.
Thanks, guys. Bye.
Bye.